Okay, welcome back to World Gone Sour. This is the next level of the game. I don't remember what number it is. But, alrighty. So we're still in the shed. I thought we'd be done with it after the previous video, but crap, it died. But as with the other levels, they're all, you know, large, so maybe I shouldn't have been surprised. Damn, that took them out. Both of them out. Alright, I need 3 croots for this one. Oh, slice. Oh, that was the one I missed last time. There's some stuff up here. Ah, okay. Let's get my momentum going so I can swing to the left side. Made it. I didn't expect anything to be up here. I didn't want to quite go over this side yet. Okay, there, I made it. Oh, crap, I forgot about the buzzsaw. There's still, like, some stuff over here. They all died. Alright, well, you know what the drill here, one of them's gonna fly. Oh, wow, really? Finally, she's respawned. Oh, I still can't grow big yet. Oh, with these two, I can. Ah, come on, let me get up there. Nice. I'm very close to getting a one up here, too. There we go. Ah! Oh my freaking god, that thing. Alright, let's hit the checkpoint and check what's back here. Oh. Battery. Alright, I got those two without any getting sacrificed. Oh, I hesitated. I wasn't sure the interval there. After this goes up, you just run for it. Oh, crap. You know, maybe I shouldn't be big, because you run a little bit faster when you're small. Whoops. Go, go, go! Ah, wow, none of them got killed. Go through. I think there's something up there. You could just wall jump, that would be great. Oh yeah, there is stuff up there. Okay, there we go. That's a very tough jump to make. More wall jumping. There we go. You know, I'm surprised we haven't seen, like, I guess these are hamster or rabbit cages. We haven't seen any yet. Oh, this looks fun. Okay. That wasn't that bad. Alright. Alright, more dust bunnies, more... I still don't know what that's supposed to be. A bat, or a bird, or a... origami thing that carries dynamite. I don't know. Whatever it is, it's dead. Aha. The game actually does a pretty decent job of hiding some stuff there. Not all of them are in obvious places. I know some of these later levels, they're more well hidden. But a lot of games tend to do that anyway, so. Check what's down here. Whoa! Alright, I'm gonna go where that enemy is here. Oh, extra life. Oh. Okay, I think what I'm gonna do is shrink down so it's easier to jump through that. I noticed that you have to go around this moving one too. Thought I could jump low enough to grab that without getting hit. Oops. Oops, I didn't want to do that yet. Let me get, hopefully there's a way back down. Because I definitely wasn't done there yet. Okay, I'm back here again. Alright, I'm wondering if that... if it was just worth it to come back down here. I mean, all that's down here I can see from here are, stars. I guess you have to be small to go through here. Okay, I wanted that big star, but... ah, crap. This is more difficult path. He's like, I made it! Oh. Wait, what is... what's going on that sign there? Something about throwing something at an enemy. Do that anymore? Whoa, wait. It's our friend again. Doom, doom, doom,
doom. When he rolled up, I thought it was an eclipse.
Oh, man. Okay.
No, 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 no.
Oh crap. I didn't realize what was going on. Okay, so we flipped all like the bottle cap things. I guess that's what those are. And okay, so stay away from those. I know that now. Whoa! Guy's trying to Grand Theft Auto me. Crap. And that's two hits now, but this is definitely his most difficult appearance yet. He's probably gonna be driving around for a lot longer too. I don't like the one where he comes from like the front of the screen because you can't tell. So I have to watch out for that one. And the dust covers up the spike caps, so it's kind of hard to see where you're going. I mean, you can jump in place, but. That's the one I was talking about. I don't know why that one flung over there. Oh, okay, that's it. That was it. Alright.
He did his part. Now, give him a nice going away present.
There's something up here. Oh, I guess that's if you want to go back. I don't see how you can stand on top of that. Well, hopefully not. If yeah, it's not a big deal. Not gonna think about it. Some of the boss fights here, they're interesting, but they're not particularly difficult. It's just once you learn what to do, they're not really that difficult. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, I'm still alive. Sneak by and grab that. Let me, do that. I think the red stars are gonna appear in it. Oops. Oh, I hope I can get all of them. Yep, that was all of them. Definitely want to utilize your Star Patch Kid army. Spiders? Another thing you have to ground pound, I guess. Alright. Try to get rid of that. We got friends down here. There's one up down there too. Oops. We got there's two of those pink light monsters here. I want to go up there. There we go. Right, I'm going to check on the right side too, just in case there's anything here. Just a little shortcut, I guess. Oh, shoot. There's two more up ahead. Oh my god. Die! Okay. Oh, one more. I don't know why the one I threw at him didn't... nothing happened to it. Oh wait. There we go. What the? Why are there two checkpoints, like, right next to each other? Oops. Oh, okay. I was wondering what was down there. I was like, what killed me? Oh, whoa. That's like a water or soda or something. Oh, my. Look, he's he drowned on the floor. That's just great. Oh, shoot. Fell all the way down here. Right, let's try that again. Okay. So you can't even see that puddle until like you pan the camera over. I was trying to... You know, that probably just blasts you to the right side anyway, so screw it. I'm just gonna wall jump up here, hopefully, and move on. Do that first, though. Oh, shoot. That probably wasn't a good idea because I was... I was gonna get sliced up there. Oh, let me shoot down. Prevent that from happening again, hopefully. Ah, crap. I wasn't sure if I would make it, so I double jumped, but it looked like actually I was going to. Oh, whoa. That would have been dumb. Wait, I don't want to do that yet. Yeah, if you noticed, I double jump when I was close to the bed of nails. I guess that works. As long as I made it over. I think that last one is, burning. Okay, I got an extra life for doing that. Oh, shoot, I was not even paying attention to that. But, yeah, I need to find, like, a torch or something. Whoa, bombs. Ooh, how close am I to falling off? Jeez. I'm surprised I didn't actually. Oh! I almost did there. It's gonna be weird. Oh, I made it. Okay. So it wasn't that bad. You're trying to hide that over there. Oops. Oh wait, there's the fire. There we go. Okay. So I got all the bonuses. I don't. Let me see what I got else to go. One secret. Ah! They look like worms when, like those gummy worms when they're sliced up like that. Wait, I don't need to go there anymore. There's a battery monster there. There we go. Nope. Oh, what? I thought I killed him. Oh, there. Now he's dead. Get out of here. Something down here? Oh. It's a spilled drink. At least I hit the checkpoint before I did that. That was... Yeah, you can't even see it from here. Okay, can you go up? Go up now? That was close. That was so close. Alright, this is the end of the level. I think I missed the secret, but I'm just gonna get out of here anyway. As far as I'm concerned, I'm done with that level. Alright, and that is everything except for that one secret that I mentioned. Alrighty, so next video we're going to continue with the game. We're getting, like I said, we're getting close to the end here. Very short game, so. Alright, see you next time.